Hello, and welcome back to Minesia Dark Rift. Ow. Last time I was being attacked by blazes. Go. Come back up here so I can kill you. Come on. And die. Crap. Die. Ow. Steve. Fudge. Are you kidding me? Why are there blazes in the air, please? This is stupid. Like, I don't think this is challenging. I can't put out the fucking fire. Awesome. No! No! Fudge off. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I can't even freaking put myself out. Screw off. Go die. Die. No, just, please, just die. Die. Get through this without any more spawning. Apparently not. I'm not going through all that again. What is it? Water now? Looks like it. Potion of the Moon. Okay. While I'm at it. Boop. Yep. Here. I don't want to try it. I'm just not gonna try getting that. Yay! I got the crystals. Okay. So, air crystal. Air crystal. Water crystal goes over here. Fire crystal and earth crystal. Awesome. That there. Whee! Okay then. Sup. What's up with this music? This is way too calm for this battle. Although I don't know if I can really call it a battle, it's more like a slaughter. Yeah, what you got? We got nothing. Which means you do have something. It's just not very good. That was really easy. Ow. Void crystal. Ow. Get away. Run. Alright. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna keep that. But I will use that, because that looks pretty good. I think I'll put the rest of my armor in, into the ender chest. That in there. And I don't think I really need that. Keep this there just in case. So where do I put the void crystal? Oh, put it here. There we go. Yay, I did it. Blight. Where do I put it? I don't know. Interesting. Greetings, Molly, filming there. Okay, there is way too much going on right now. Collect skulls before you enter the portal. How many skulls? Oh, 3 skulls? Okay. What if I don't? Do I just, like, die or something? Awesome. Get out of here. Do I just... Okay, that was really easy. Whatever. That might be a better sword. I also think there's supposed to be stuff spawning there, but it's kinda not. But whatever. Oh no, they've got bottles. Ow. Hey, screw off. Alright. So I have all 3 skulls. I'm just gonna grab that and that. Okay, have fun with that. Ooh. I have to create the wither. Does it give me jump boost? Why do I need jump boost? So I don't get it. Is this just for the final battle? What am I doing here? I guess I just create the wither. Thomas Graves, Reynold, and Junkwick. Alright, let's do this. This probably won't be very hard. Ow. Don't you hear it. Oh, you suck. Ow. They give me plenty of arrows. Which I probably need. This is a regular bow. Most exciting boss battle ever, am I right, guys? Yeah. Come on, let's die already. Just gonna be around so I can kill you. Alright, now I gotta go and kill him. Yeah, what you got? Yeah, I'm gonna get some. Get some! Yeah! Killed him. That was easy. And now I got the Nether Star! Get out of here. Well, after generation is still. Okay. Ow. Whee! Now where do I go? Ow. Oh, over there. Okay. There's another star. Pop it in. Hit the button. I need some blood. The end. Whoa. Hey, I did it! Yay! That was a lot. Yay! I beat it! Why do I get the feeling that I might have a texture pack for this? Or is it? I'm pretty sure it is. I'm gonna go ahead and say it is. Peculiar doll. Cool. I did it! Yay! So, yeah. I was actually not expecting this to be the end, but I guess it is. So anyway, that was Minesia Dark Rift. Thank you all for watching. Like if you enjoyed the video, subscribe if you would like to see more stuff by me. And, you know, there's the map creator right there. Syngos and Syngnosis or something. But, yeah. Link will be in the description for the map if you would like to check it out for yourself. I'd suggest it. I think it's pretty good. It's pretty fun. And anyway, I will see you next time.